Good morning, Sister Yulti and my friend. My name is Melvin. Today, I will present to you about saving energy. Number one, yesterday, I turned off the switch. Number two, last week, I turned off the water tank. Number three, yesterday, I turned off my television. Number four, last night, I unplugged the phone charger. Number five, last night, I turned off the computer. Number six, yesterday I went to school on foot. Let's pray together. The name of the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear God, bless our land with enough water. Help us to take care of our earth. Use the resources wisely and responsibly. Amen. The name of the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Amen. That's all about my presentation. Thank you.